It's always the newest and the latest exercise. All kinds of different yoga variations, mm-hmm. right? You've got hot yoga, naked yoga, yoga and kayaking, yoga and cross-country skiing, and more.
Have you done any of those?
None.
Okay. Hey, and now there's paddleboard yoga. It's making a new splash in New Orleans, and WDSU anchor Sulla Kim checks it out.
It's a breathtaking, clear, comfortable day at Bayou St. John. Think for a moment what it must feel like to float on this tranquility.
That relief of stress and kind of just getting away from, from just life for a little while.
To get into their zen, yoga instructor Cheryl Gulledge and her students climb on their paddle boards and ride out as the wind carries them along. Embracing the scenery, they get into a plank, chaturanga, gliding into cobra and downward dog, all in a delicate balance on the paddleboard.
Inhale high up onto the tippy toes, lower the knees down to the ground.
I think it really forces you to slow your practice down and to move really mindfully.
In paddleboard yoga, the serenity of the water is your music. The paddleboard, this is your mat. And that's why it forces you to work out harder, because you really have to balance.
I felt a little wobbly, kind of just regained my composure and moved on to the next thing.
Any little movement that's off balance is going to make you fall off the board, right?
Awesome!
No one fell off on this day, not even while diving into some complicated poses. In fact, they made it look pretty easy.
Is Jeff up?
Jeff Lakey is owner of NOLA Paddleboards. He says this unique exercise is really popular in the West Coast and starting to gain some momentum here. He says people are interested, wanting to try something new and different.
It seems to be a growing trend. I mean, just from the response that we've had advertising the class.
This is Ann Messner's first time. She was honest about her fears.
I'm just nervous about the shoreline even. Just, the bayou, I'm not that comfortable on it.
But would do it again in a heartbeat. She loved the fresh air and making her body, mind, and soul one with nature.
And just continually coming back to the breath.
All right, so you're probably wondering how much it is. The cost is $30 per session, and there's no set time for the classes, so you have to call in advance or make arrangements. And if you want to do that, you can go to our website at WDSU.com, and we'll link you to the website of paddleboard yoga, and then you can make your arrangements in advance. Camille?
Well, one thing I noticed here, it all looks very tricky. A lot of balance required, no doubt about it. But what about beginners? What if, say, someone like me or Scott wanted to try it? Could we do it?
Yeah, good question. They do welcome everyone. They say whether you're a novice or advanced, they welcome everyone to try it out. They'll go over the fundamentals so that everybody's used to it before they start the class.
Well, Sulla, one thing I noticed, you did not give it a try. Why not?
Oh, okay. Bold confession here, Camille. I was afraid I was going to fall in and the cameras would be rolling and I'd be embarrassed, so I didn't.
So one day?
One day. Yeah. I'll have to give it a shot because it just looks like it's a good workout and it looks fun.
A lot of fun. Okay, Sulla, thank you.
You're welcome.